They are reportedly the entertainment industry's hottest new couple. And Naomi Campbell and her rumored beau Liam Payne are said to be making their first official public outing together at a BAFTA after-party on Sunday night. According to the Mirror, the supermodel, 48, has extended the invite to the former One Direction hunk, 25, and the appearance will be huge relief for the both of them. The source revealed, they will arrive through separate doors to avoid the cameras but are both really looking forward to seeing each other. Liam wanted to be at the bash to support Naomi. He is pretty smitten while Naomi is having a lot of fun and playing it cool, it was continued. Mail Online has contacted representatives for Naomi and Liam for further comment. Naomi was recently quick to like a steamy shirtless snap of Liam. However, it later emerged that the beauty reportedly took the image herself during a couple's workout. A source told The Sun, the fact they are working out in the gym as a couple shows they're actually taking things to the next level. The insider added, not everyone would get on board with Liam's quirky ways, but it seems Naomi was only too keen to join in by taking the picture of him with chains draped round his neck. And the fact they're working out together proves the romance is more serious than anyone thought, they added. The catwalk queen's personal trainer Jo Holder shared an Instagram clip of her engaging in an intense workout session, before posting a snap of his shoes beside lifting chains, similar to the equipment around Liam's neck. Within an hour, the bedroom floor singer's snap had garnered more than 281,000 likes, with Naomi being one of the fans. The pair were first publicly spotted with each other when they attended a concert at the O2. In London on January 28, but they rung in the new year together, partying in Ghana. Speculation about a romance has been rife ever since Liam and Naomi appeared to flirt on each other's public Instagram accounts. The supermodel showed off her new cropped hairdo in a sultry snap on social media, shared with 6.4 million followers. Among her greatest admirers, Liam didn't mince his words as he told the model she was perfection and he playfully teased "Don't give me those eyes." He wrote, "Perfection in a person. Don't give me those eyes." It was Naomi who was the first to compliment the singer as she penned "Beautiful so long" a shirtless snap of Liam. Liam has yet to have an official girlfriend since his highly publicized romance with the greatest dancers Cheryl came to an end last July. Meanwhile, the Empire actress has been single since she split from Skepta in August last year after the exes graced the magazine cover of GQ together to publicize their love.